the sides. We've got two very powerful gentlemen here. Couldn't you earmark those in a long-term plan for parks? They'd suddenly lose their value, and that actually would pull the rug under the whole mission. Your comments, please.
So there was a very good comment from Ken, and two specific questions or suggestions. One, to the leaders of both councils, can we make hospital sites into parks? And then the lady at the front asked, what about the other councils in the STP? So I'm going to ask Stephen and Julia to...
We are looking at the land rights on Charing Cross Hospital, and we are looking at changing that, and it's in the land development SPP, which we're reviewing at the moment. So that is something that we are very closely looking at. In terms of Brenton Harrow, we have some respect and say they support Ealing and Hammersmith and Central Middlesex for not signing the SPP, and that they also oppose the closure of Charing Cross and Ealing Hospital.
Questions now. I've got